Hello everyone, I am Deborah and welcome back to my channel and to another segment of Get Well With Me Healthy Hair. I am so glad, along with Sophia, that you guys are joining us again today. Now, you guys know that I am on this journey to have the healthiest hair infused with moisture, length retention, and strengthening. So recently, I was on YouTube. You guys know I love, love, love YouTube. And a video popped up for a DIY hair growth oil. Now, I know at one point I said I was not going to be a hair product junkie anymore, but this video popped up and I figured, okay, I will just tune in just to see what this young lady had to say. So I started the video and I started watching it, and you guys, her hair was down to her knees. I kid you not, her hair was thick, it was long, it was beautiful, and she put together this really, really, really simple DIY hair growth oil. So I'm looking at it, and then all of a sudden, out of the blue, I hear this voice. Want some of that? Yeah, you guys, it was Sophia. I thought Sophia was asleep, and of course Sophia says to me, you heard her, I want some of that. And you know what, I could not deny her, and I said, Sophia, so do I. So here we are, guys. We are going to make some of this DIY hair growth oil. There are two simple ingredients. One being aniseed, and this is what this looks like. And I actually purchased this off of Amazon. And aniseed has a lot of health benefits, from hormonal imbalance to reducing menstrual cramps to treating acne, reducing scars, and also for the reason that we are here today, and that is for hair growth and also the reduction in hair loss and repairing your hair. So it's supposed to repair, I guess, the edges for thinning, and also supposed to repair split ends. So this is all the purposes that you can use this aniseed for. And again, I purchased mine from Amazon, and I will leave the link in my description. And then the second thing that you use is one of your favorite oils, okay, to mix it with. Now I am using olive oil, okay? So this is what I use for mine. But of course, you can use your favorite oils such as coconut oil, grapeseed oil, avocado oil, just to name a few, or a blend of some of those oils, as well as some essential oils. So I, again, just use the olive oil. And I have to tell you, the Bible is ripe with mention of olive oil. So if the Bible mentions it, olive trees, olive oil, you know there has got to be a lot of goodness in the olive oil. And we already know that olive oil is rich in fatty acids and antioxidants, which of course is good for your hair to strengthen it and to reduce shedding. So guys, let's go ahead and put this oil together. These are all the ingredients that you will need to make this aniseed hair growth oil. Now, I made a half of the original recipe, which called for 1.5 cups of olive oil and 1/4 cup of the aniseed. Start with pouring 3/4 cup of olive oil into a mixing bowl. And again, I made half of the original recipe. Followed by 1/8 cup of aniseed. Blend those two ingredients until well combined. Bring the mixing bowl over to a pot of boiling water. Turn down the heat, and you're going to let this oil simmer for 3 hours. Welcome back, you guys. So before we talk about this completed oil, let me just tell you who inspired this video. I forgot to mention it in the first segment, and that is Ro Must Live. So she's the young lady that put this oil together and shared it with all of us. I'm so super excited to use it myself. So it's Ro Must Live, and I will also leave the link to the original footage in my description. Now, for this oil, so this is what the completed product looks like. Looks like liquid gold. Another thing I want to mention too is that these dispenser bottles, I got them from Amazon, and I will also leave them in the description as well, just in case you want to purchase them. So you can actually put this oil together in one of two ways. You can use the method that I used, which is put it in a heat-proof container, put it over a hot water bath, and let it simmer over the course of 3 hours to let the goodness of these anise seeds infuse into the oil, and that way afterwards you can strain it and then let it cool and make immediate use of this oil. Or what you can do is a slower method where you can combine the your oil of choice along with the seeds and then let it sit over a course of a week. And again, that is a slower method because you're not boiling it. So you have to wait, you know, over the course of time to let the goodness of the aniseed infuse into the oil, at which time you strain it, you bottle it, and which point it is now ready for use. But again, I wanted to go ahead and make immediate use of this, and so did Sophia. So as Ms. Rowe, what she did is she suggested that you use this, I think, every other day. I can't remember how often she actually used her oil, but that's what I intend to do as well. I am on the eve of my wash day, so I will not be wasting any of this oil. I will wait until after my wash day to start making use of this, but looking forward to hopefully getting some good results from this oil. I love it as well because it is, in fact, a DIY, and I'm all into the natural DIY product. So super excited about this. So if you guys have already used this oil, please do let us all know how you loved it by leaving it in your comments below. And you guys, please do give this video a thumbs up. Please do share. And I would love to have you along as part of my YouTube family and my natural hair, healthy hair journey. So please do hit that subscribe button below. And remember, guys, to remain safe, healthy, and encouraged. And until we meet again, keep growing, keep thriving, and keep pushing those boundaries. And I will see you all real soon on my next I've Got Something to Say 2. Thank you all so much for joining me.